and perhaps as a little added distraction, work.